Okay.
I have say any polynomial. Now you can tell me or I'll just write down. Okay. What I'll write 2x plus 3. This is a polynomial. And I want to see if I divide this by say x plus 3. Okay. What will be my remainder? I want to see what is my remainder. Okay. So by remainder, there is one way that you actually, we had seen like this. You actually divide.
Yes.
That is one way. Okay. This is one way that you find the, this is method one. What is second method that we had said? You can find the remainder by substituting. Now, if we want to see x plus 3, we want to see whether this is divisible, equate it to 0. Okay, and you get x is equal to minus 3 in this case, and put it in this polynomial. Now you have fx is equal to x cube minus 4x plus 2x plus 3. Okay, now substitute wherever x, you write minus 3 and see now x cube. Wherever x is there, I'm writing minus 3 plus. Wherever x is there, what will I write? Minus 3.
Minus 3.
It's 2 into minus 3 plus 3. If I get the value of this as 0, so this is what? 3 3s are 9, 9 3s are 27. It will be minus 27. This is plus 36, right?
Yes,
ma'am.
Yeah, so this will be minus 3 to the 6.
6. Plus 3.
So what is the answer? We can add maybe the these two first. So this will be minus 33, okay? And plus 39, because I added this and this. Okay? Minus 33 plus 39. What I got? What will be the answer? Possibly?
Six.
What will be the answer?
Plus 6,
right? So the remainder, and this is f of minus 3 is this, means remainder is equal to minus 3, plus 6. Substitute the value of x, right? This is your first step. This is your second step. And this is your third step. When you solve this and then you substitute, so this is your fourth step when you substitute the value of x, and then this is your fifth, and this is your final answer, and this is your answer. Is that clear to all of us?
Yes ma'am.
The new students, please. Example, Srihan, Pranav is also joining today. Khushi, is it clear what you, ma'am, is teaching you today, or do you have any confusion?
No, sir, it's clear.
Just
you
ma'am
must have done this in school, right?
Yes.
Okay, 27. It was cube, right?
Oh, it's correct.
And my, it was, yeah, correct. Go ahead. Okay. So what is the divisibility for this? You should know.
So Anurag Bora has actually used it for 372 minutes. He has solved within these, from 17 till 21st, within 4 days, he has solved 400 questions. So that means per day, he's solving close to 100 questions. His accuracy rate is 55%, and he has attained 390 sparking.